The Wainuiomata Lions were the toast of club rugby in Aotearoa during the late 80s and early 90s.
After only 2 years in league's premier division, Wainui's heroes returned home today with their spoils.
The Lions were the only club team outside of Auckland to win a club championship on the hallowed grounds of Kalo Park. Almost 31 years on, the captain of that victorious Wainui team, Ken Laban, is here alongside members of the Wellington League community to help launch what is hoped to be a new era for league in the region.
Today is the pōwhiri and mihi whakatau to celebrate the appointment of Andre Whittaker, Cook Islander. There's a long time history in the local game. His family's had a tremendous amount of success in the game, and I think it heralds the beginning of a new era for Wellington Rugby League, and everybody's excited about the future.
With a new home here at the Polaris Trust Sports House in Lower Hutt, Andre Whittaker comes into the CEO role after a tough couple of years which has seen player numbers and community participation dwindle.
To me, that was a shame to see that continually drop. There's a new board in place and a new executive for Wellington Rugby League, and I'm confident and feel strong about the vision that they have to take the game forward and grow the game.
The new board's taking a united approach to strengthen the game across the greater Wellington region.
I'm really excited because this time around I feel like there's going to be a lot of support wrapped around the clubs, which is what we need at the moment. Some of the focus will be on juniors, and I believe that what will make us successful is starting from the grassroots and setting up a pathway for the juniors.
The organisation has been in dire straits recently, but this new board look energised to implement a new strategic plan which focuses on building community and culture, resourcing volunteers, bringing a sound structure to the organisation, and celebrating and building the women's game.
The focus needs to be more on wahine, and that needs to filter down through our junior competition with our girls to play the game more. And if we could get a bona fide girls / women's competition, that'll take us back to the good old days.
Wellington's produced a number of great rugby league players, including Stephen Kearney, Ben Matulino, Johnny Lomax, former All Blacks Tana Umanga and Piriwipu, and his brother Billy, and current Melbourne Storm prop Nelson Asofa Solomona.
History and legacy is an important part of the foundation for the future. As they say, and at today's function, having so many people who have contributed so much to the game in recent years to be here to lend their support to this new way forward is tremendous for rugby league here in Wellington.
If the board can get the community backing rugby league again, there's no reason why crowds won't be cheering like this on the sidelines in the future.